Mayberry Morning Show. Today is Wednesday, October 21st. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. And now for our Mallard Mindset. Today I will have a good learning attitude, be an active learner and grow my brain, be a mindful problem solver. You may be seated. All right, boys and girls, I have a couple quick announcements for you this morning. First of all, if you are in kindergarten, it is your What's Up Wednesday lunch today. So if you would like to join me for lunch today, you can use the link to join my Teams meeting at 12:05. We will do our lunch today. And you can find that, your teachers have that link, and it's also posted at the very top of my Schoology course. So if you have grownups at home that help you get on Schoology, they can find the link to lunch right there. And also, if you are in fifth grade, tonight is the virtual open house for the IB program at Tuckahoe Middle School. So if you are interested in joining that, you can find the link in your fifth grade weekly newsletter. And that link will also be posted at the top of my Schoology page if you would like to join that tonight. And one more thing, it is packet pickup this week. So if you have any grown-ups that are coming to school to pick up your packet, 1 to 4, they can come pick that up today. Okay, we do have a couple birthdays today. From Miss Jones's class, Petra's turning 6. She has a birthday. From Miss Hardrick's class, Jessica is also turning 6. She has a birthday today. Yay. And from Miss Carter's class, Brooke is turning 11. Happy birthday. Yay. All right, and now to Mr. Schaefer.
Hi, boys and girls. Well, we have a birthday book today, and this is from someone who had a birthday earlier. So that means it's you can get a birthday book anytime. So this goes out to Eleanor, who turned 6 back on September 16th. She's also Miss Jones's class, and her book was The Pigeon Has to Go to School. And as you can see, when you join the birthday book club, you get your name in the book, and it's there for everybody to see, and you'll get a cool bookmark. So this will be ready for Eleanor for you this afternoon. Somebody can come pick it up if they're coming to pick up packets. We'll have it all afternoon. In fact, boys and girls, our book club is going to be running every afternoon that we do book packet pickups. So don't forget to sign up for book club, get some books out of the library, you know, get more than one. That way it's worth the trip up here. Otherwise, I'm going to leave you with a thought for the day from our 365 Days of Wonder. This is a wonderful one. This one says, find beauty in the world, and the world will find beauty in you. That's a wonderful thing to remember, everybody. Everything is beautiful if you look at it right. So that's it for today. Thank you for tuning in. We'll see you tomorrow. And don't forget your moment of silence.